4-seeded Coronado Lady Islanders facing 5-seeded Del Norte, the Nighthawks, Sophia Zamoyska with the finding the corner of the net for one of her two. The game's tied into the third period, and then it's the Coronado's Reese Oliver with two of her three goals in the final period. The Lady Islanders needed all of them. They went 8-7. They'll take on Cathedral in the semis on the other.